An expectation is all, it's not about what you're expecting, it's about who you're expecting upon. And Jesus didn't leave us with another strategy. He didn't leave us with a different, you know, like a five-point vision. He didn't leave us with a ton of instructions. He left us with a person. He left us with the person of the Holy Spirit to see disciples made of all nations. And that's what we're about.